I would just have to have a big motivation to, all right, first fish of the day. Not a giant like we want. We're getting spoiled though. Welcome to another show. If you like freezing water, dude, the water is cold. If you like freezing water smallies, you know what to do. Look at that. They have these crazy backs, these arch backs down here. That caught several that way. Just in 2 days. Yeah. There we go. That's what we want. Could be. It's not a giant at all, but we'll take it. Second one of the morning. Beautiful smallie. This could be a big.
I'm off on my medium light rod.
That does. But still, it could be big. All right, I'm going to get behind you and film this. It's moving a lot of water. I'm going to catch. Medium light. Oh, yeah, it's a good size. Biggest of the day. Nice, yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Josh getting it done. It's a tank. Oh, look what she switched to. Sneaky, sneaky. Josh is on to another one here. That's moving a lot of water. Yeah, you located the spot within a spot. They were looking. Ooh, that's nice. Yeah, they were farther than this one. Artificial, my friends, we can't say it enough. It's all you need. You don't need that live bait.
Yeah,
as
baby.
Josh is showing you right there. My goodness. My goodness. Good fish. Two in a row for. Oh, shit. Look at that. Magician. Awesome.
If there's anything I've learned having two younger brothers.
Farther out than I. Oh my. I was like, shoot, am I hung? And it was just big head shakes. I hope she's big as she feels. Now she. Oh yeah, she's got weight. Well, if you like ridiculous smallmouth fishing like this, subscribe to the channel. Oh my god, that's awesome, man. Honestly, in all of fishing, I don't know if there's anything else I'd rather be doing than this. Cold water smallies, tank, world class looking fish. Oh, that's awesome. He was so heavy out there doing head shakes, I was like, oh crap, do I have a carp? I wasn't expecting to get bit way out there.
Yeah.
That was a farther out cast. Shape. goodness. Look at that. Craw eaters. Yeah, was it? It was really cold last night because this water is
frigid.
Gotta be kidding. That looks big.
Picked it up and started running with it.
Just like they do, crawfish. That was after me being like, yeah, casting farther out. The slob. This is a slob.
Oh, look at his belly on that thing.
Yeah. hold her sideways. Yeah, look at that. That is a big, it's wide angle, so when you think you're close, it's not even that close. It's like zoomed out. That's an awesome fish.
Big old fatty.
God, this river. I felt one just nail mine.
There we go, guys. Stay on there.
Boy, they just like tick at it, you know, because they're eating a crawfish, so. Woo! She's stripping. Drag. Dang, girl. They're so strong, man. It's crazy. Oh man, she got under that boulder. That's just a medium, but she's a beauty. Paradise. Paradise. Right out in front of you, kind of. Because I was telling them to go to Omnia, because I was like, well, we need a few more of these things to guarantee we catch them. And he's like, nah. It's like, as long as I catch one or two, I'm fine. I was like, I can't really relate to that. I gotta catch a million. Yeah, dude, honestly, no, I used to use it all the time. I'd even put it on like a giant, like a Huddleston swim bait, and it, like, fish would come up and sniff it and then just pound it. I mean, this might be a little bigger. Yeah, no, that was my first cast with that spray in the same spot, too. So I think scent does matter. Some people say, oh, it only helps them hold on to it. And I understand that line of thinking. We're doubled up here, guys. And but when a fish is looking at a crawfish bait, you know, and they're just kind of looking down on it on the soil and they smell that, that's gonna, to me, that's gonna make them aggressive. We got two twins here. Small for what we're expecting, but look at that. Twinsies. This one picked it up, let it go, and picked it up again. All schmediums. Not even a schmedium. Does it? Heck yeah, what a fish. Jeez. I got my phone or something. Yeah, here, let's see. Whew, what a girl. Josh. I was just snag. Just as we were talking about. Yeah. Yeah. Sweet. Bluebird days are gonna go down to the deeper holes. See you, girl. Let's see if we get another one. There we go. Biggin'. Yeah. Just had to hone in on a certain spot. Ooh. Ooh. Football and a half. Oh, dude, fucking nice one. Oh, God dang.
Dang, girl, come on.
Football and a half, dude. Oh. The tank.
Just fish.
Holy crap! Oh my God! 6 pounds, man. Oh my God.
5 jumps.
Holy cow. Choked it. Ooh. Those jumps. Guys, we have a sunny post-front day. It's probably 30 degrees. Fishing started out terrible. Holy Phoenix.
Holy cow, this is a giant. Oh my goodness. This is a football, basketball, pumpkin.
choked it.
It's diving under me.
Oh god. She choked it.
How many giants? Oh my lord.
Oh, Phoenix, you should have stayed. Where'd you go? Oh my gosh. Look at the girth, how tall they are. Oh my god, look what's down. Can't even see it. Wild.